Hey guys, George from SME here, and today I want to talk about Qlik's reporting add-on, NPrinting, and why its newsstand feature is so great for reporting and data governance. Now, for those of you that don't know, NPrinting connects to your Qlik Sense apps and Qlik View objects and pulls in visualizations and data to craft pixel-perfect Excel, PDF, PowerPoint, Word, HTML reports, you name it. But when everyone thinks about reports, what's the first thing that probably comes to mind when it comes to delivery? I'd say email. A lot of people want their reports emailed to them at a frequent interval. And then what happens to the report after it's emailed to them? Well, it either sits in the email, or for some organizations, they can move it to a specific folder structure or something where people can then access it afterwards. Those are both great options. But in terms of finding reports relatively quickly, I don't think that's the right solution. I know for a fact that I've gone into Outlook and searched for a specific report and crawled through dates so I could find a historical version of it. So in terms of governance, NPrinting's newsstand is the solution for this. So the newsstand is a collection of all of your different reports based off of when they were delivered and allows you to easily access them straight from this nice to use interface. So if I need to access a report, I can just click on the link, the report pops up, I don't even need to download it, but I have that option up here. Now, in terms of report history and report versioning, you can actually go in and you can see the history of when the report was delivered. So for my outages report, I've got two versions, one that was sent on the 15th and one that was sent on the 12th. In my overview for that published task, you can see that I actually have it set to keep 7 reports in the newsstand and to keep them for 7 days. So this is just very useful in being able to easily find historical reports. You don't have to keep them for 7 days, you can keep them for a year. You're able to actually have that report repository and easily find them. Now, speaking of easily finding reports, there's options for that as well. You can look at it from all time, you can look at the different time dimensions, and you can even star reports so that way you can easily filter them. Now, there's two other options for view. There's your corporate reports and then your subscribe reports. So the corporate ones are what you receive when you set up these publish tasks, but you can actually go into the subscriptions manager and subscribe to specific reports so that you can start receiving them as long as you have access. So this allows you to stay on top of your data and keep your data reports governed in one central newsstand, which is really gonna help drive data literacy and governance. So that's it, guys. That's the newsstand from NPrinting, which I think is a very useful feature. If you want to learn more about Qlik or NPrinting, feel free to reach out to us in the comments below or at info@smesgroup.com. Bye, guys.